Good morning, guys. Today is my 5-month lockup day. I'm really excited because I'm almost at the halfway mark, so I'm really excited about this. My hair is holding up very well. My sister did my hair. She washed and retwisted it on Sunday. And was that Sunday or Saturday? No, it was Sunday. It was 2 days ago. Sunday, the 6th. So, yeah, this is how it's looking. Still nice and freshly retwisted from 2 days ago. And this is the side. And this is the back. And this is the left side. Yep, so those are my locks. That's how they're looking. I really have nothing much to say, except to say that I keep them moisturized every day. On that, you know, when it's as needed. I keep them moisturized. And yeah, they're not dry at all because I make sure, you know, I focus on, you know, the shaft of the lock and make sure that it's, you know, moisturized. I spray a little water, then I seal it with some oil. And so far that's been helping. And the itchy scalp is still around, but it's not as bad because I've been upkeeping with it, you know, just applying like some essential oils that combats that, like tea tree, peppermint, you know, those kind of things to help stop the itching as much as possible. So yeah. Yep, so these are my locks. They're doing really well. I know some of them look too strand twisted. My hair has been going through so many different phases. They all look different. Some look like they're starting to get the lock look. Some don't, but it's all good. Yep, so they're doing very, very well. And I'm very, very excited. And I have no complaints at all. I'm just looking forward to, you know, it maturing and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm happy. Yeah. All right, guys, that's all. Just want to show you guys my update and how everything's going. And that's it. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later.